Hello, everybody. Welcome to Woodland Meadows. I'm Laura Washington, the very proud principal of Woodland. Thank you so much for joining us today. And first of all, thank you for your service. Should we give a round of applause? So our second graders have been working so very hard these last few weeks to put together this wonderful program for you. And as many of you, if you've ever been to Woodland Meadows, I often say this, it doesn't happen magically. There is a whole team of individuals that help and put this performance, to help put this performance together. So our second grade teachers, if you could please stand up to be recognized. And the team extends beyond these individuals with our paraprofessionals and others that help put this program together. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it. Oh, please stand up for our Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you.
For each branch of the military, and if you are able to join us in the song and stand, we would love to do that. We'd love to cheer for you as well. And this one is definitely a crowd favorite, just so you know.
Thank you. you would like to say thank you, and we would like to give them a round of applause, right? So let's give them a round of applause. So thank you. Truly, this is one of my favorite things that we do in Celine, and it is so meaningful. And every day on the performance day, on Veterans Day, I'm just reminded of how special it is. So truly, thank you for your service, and we appreciate you. And if you didn't get a chance to grab some coffee, some donuts, please feel free to do that. And also, you and me both, buddy. Also, if you'd like to take this chance to get some pictures with your special people who are up here, please feel free to do that as well. So again, thank you for coming and thank you for your service.